this is what we expected, and this is we are very happy. But all the cadres, the women cadres are very, very happy.
Some of the people are saying that in the party there are some.
No different voices. Everybody stood together. Everybody stood together, and all of us want Chinnamma to become the chief minister.
What's wrong with Mr. Paneerselvam? He could have carried on as the chief minister. There are no allegations. He was doing a decent job. Why? What is the necessity, urging necessity? Just because a person is feeling politically insecure and personal greed, should that drive the choice of the chief minister?